The Last Blackbird by MC Rose. The Earth's first monarchy springs forth from the union between the eternal goddess Eagle and the ethereal creature Crow in the Forge of Time. The scales of an erstwhile peaceful Earth turn adversely as human history finds itself in a vortex of struggles occasioned by the intense persecution, oppression, and captivity that the descendants of Crow and Eagle experience. Would the inhabitants of Earth know once again its pristine and peaceful beginnings? Colonialism and human experience of generational suffering are enduring memories in the annals of time. The Last Blackbird, the first of a trilogy,